In first place, for the first time in our concrete solution problem, we have a repeat champion, Sac State.
And now for the first place team, California State, Sacramento.
Okay, second place, Sac State.
The feeling I had when I went to get the award was one of the best feelings I ever had.
It's amazing. We invested a lot of time into this project and it definitely paid off.
These students prepare starting in September, October. They work several problems during the year. We try to impart a little bit of knowledge from an industry perspective.
The professors at Sac State, the industry support is, to me, among the best, if not the best.
Faculty really, I think, are doing a good job preparing these students. And a direct measure would be, you know, in terms of how they compete, in terms of getting jobs. We've had 100% job placement. We're back at a position now to where students are getting job offers 6 months before they graduate.
Nick, we have grad sun lanyards. I hope you'll be wearing one of these next year. Offer letters in the mail.
We're construction management students, and we're made at Sac State.